Hey guys, it's Queen Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 4 of season 2 of Spy Classroom. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. So they go and find out about Aneto's mom, and knowing that, you know, hey, like, yeah, you guys can take me away from here, and knowing that she probably gonna kill y'all. Oh! What the absolute fuck? Of course not. What's wrong? Mushroom, dude? Oh, baby, you about to die right now. See, at the same time, Irina should know that Aneto's mom, or have a feeling about her mom. They're like, hey, yo, your mom dangerous. Hold up. Hold up. No, 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 no. And you still don't smell that now? Of course. Gee, I know I would. Say your last words. Fuck you, no. Well, I feel like she put a bomb or something in there. Now, how in the world are they gonna have to explain to Klaus about everything of what fucking happened? Of course she did. Oh. So, did you switch the boxes so now she actually has the mom and you don't? Or did you also plant a mom in hers too? Right? Damn. Baby is torturous. Oh my God. Nah, nobody's gonna hear from them. Oh. Oh. Okay. She cute, but fucking deadly. Damn, this is a good episode. I mean, I did not think that was gonna happen, cause like, oh, like the fact is that number one, we found out that Matilda ain't even her mom, that she gave two shits about her and such. Because like, that's why, like, especially going into last week's episode and the way that ended, I was like, I don't know how. Don't trust her. Like, nah. But the fact is that like they kind of were one step of each other at the same time. I do feel bad for Thea because, of course, yes, she used her emotions in that moment and the motherly instinct that she has with Aneto to finally, you know, say like, "Hey, yeah, you can hang out with your mom," and da-da-da-da-da. But like, oh. But baby, she could have starved for 10 days and then finally died, or she's like, okay, I gotta get out of here, and then just opens it up and then boom, instantly dies. I mean, that's better than dying due to starvation. It's quick, effortless, and probably, you know, she did feel something. She had to, yes, because I mean, you're burned to death, ma'am. In that moment, he was like, oh shit. Oh shit, indeed. That's all I gotta say about that. Like, oof. Big oof. But seriously, that was good. Now, for Mushroom Head or White Spider, of course, we're going to see him again. I'm guessing eventually, by the time this story is over for the second half of this season, he is going to die. I feel like pretty much everyone who we met from season one, who this group of girls plus Klaus all kind of interacted with more, not really like talked with, but more fought with or just had a scrimmage or something with, we're going to see the end of them. Possibly. I'm not 100% sure on everybody, but for an episode really focusing on Thea and Aneto, they were both really good, honestly, from, you know, the beginning of it to now. And it does make me wonder going into episode 5 of this, what the heck is gonna happen next. I love the fact that, you know, Monica got a little more development in how going from the initial how the first half ended and being like, oh, okay, yeah, Thea's definitely a traitor. We gotta watch out for Thea and such. And then Monica was acting very suspicious, but there was a reason why towards it. So, but yeah, I really hope we get another, like, quote unquote, arc part, something like that. Because that was really good. Because for a long time after the first half ended, I was like questioning a lot of things and such. But thank God I got some answers. So, but other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episode 4 of season 2 of Spy Classroom. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel, I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all on Thursday for episode 5. But until then, I'll see you guys all next time. Bye.